We narrowly escaped a major disaster, General, but a lot of good people died.
Bad enough losing Chief Raikin and so many agents, but Galen, we'd worked together for years. Just heard from Special Agent Tander. His team eradicated all trace of what happened at that Sith base. But I told you to bury the Power Guard project. Why did you have him save the data files?
I believe in the Power Guard project. Anything we can use to kill Sith is worthwhile.
If we do continue the research, it can't be there. The Republic's position on Nar Shaddaa is precarious at best. Better for everyone if this operation remains classified. I'm sealing all records of what happened here. You, me, and the SIS are the only ones who know the full story.
Don't worry. I'm not planning to discuss this with the Jedi Council.
It's for the best. Thank you. I know you're probably exhausted, but the enemy hasn't given up. Neither can we. A major tactical advantage has just opened up, but you have to act quickly. One of Darth Angrel's closest advisors, Admiral Hacklin, asked us for asylum. He wants to defect.
Hacklin was with Angrel when he interrogated me on Ord Mantell. They seemed chummy. What changed?
I'm not sure, but the Admiral is on the run. There are unconfirmed reports Hacklin's earned a death mark.
We shouldn't risk our necks to save some Imperial traitor.
Even a traitor who could give us everything on our enemy's operation? We need to bring him in. Kira obviously made an impression on the Admiral at Ord Mantell. He says he'll only surrender to her.
I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no time to negotiate. Admiral Hacklin's expecting you to, and no one else. I told him to wait for you at an old asteroid mining facility. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
Surround this asteroid mine with Republic cruisers. If this is a trap, I don't want the enemy escaping.
Too risky. The Admiral might mistake it for hostile action and bolt. The mining facility is small. If this is a trap, you won't be facing more enemies than you can handle. Be careful out there.